Online classes. Nowadays classroom has changed to online classes. Teachers stay at home and take class from there. He or she can take more than one class at a time.